Legarrette Blount powers through, gets a higher and 10-yard touchdown, I guess.